And this is not political. This is just a reality. If I'm not reelected, this is likely not going, you know, these meetings will not continue. And I don't mean that as a threat. That's just reality, because I don't have, I won't have Aaron. I won't have the staffing or any of that. So we will see how the election goes.